Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Yep, I forgot to mention that the lightning rods, yes, they are also a thing in the game. And yep, yes, the candle also. How did I completely forget about these cute looking toy stuff? Anyway, cool part is that if you have a cat, it doesn't eat up the cake, but it places the candle on top of your cake without even doing that ugly thing that is starting floating on the air. And look at this, guys, it's my birthday, man. So when it's my birthday, now my birthday celebration, yeah, 1.17 will be released by then when my birthday comes next year. Anyway, I know it will be pretty boring looking at some idiot's birthday, but anyway, today I'm going to show you how to make a nether portal and an end portal. Yes. So to make an end portal in creative mode, because it's not possible in survival mode, you have to mark a 3x3 area space. And here I'm marking it with some oak wood, because why not? Oak wood planks too, even though they look pretty ugly and all. But yeah, so yes, this is now the main thing is that I usually used to just do like this. So let me show you how I used to do it. I used to do this, then this, then this, and it was all wrong. Now today, or not today, but like 1 month ago, I just figured out how to make an end portal in this form. You have to stand like this and make it. So let me show you. Let's jump right into it. Anyway, we gotta do this, or for your satisfaction, like this, and you should be standing inside and placing these end portal frames. Okay, and yes, now your space is marked out, your frame is done. Now to even place the Eye of Ender, I know it's odd, but you still have to do the same diagonal stuff. The smoke means that it's probably doing it. And yes, it is. The smoke means that you are making it properly, and it doesn't mean that you're spoiling it or anything. And now in the pre and the pro and the front, even though I'm not speaking English. Done. Guys, I like the way it catches your screen. Look at that. Anyway, so this is how you make the end portal frame. And before, by the end of the video, I'll go to the end, go in survival, and kill the Ender Dragon. Oh, last time I did it. Oh, that gives me the shivers. Anyway, I'll kill the Ender Dragon. And now let me first show you how to make a nether portal. Okay, let's do this. First, you gotta grab some obsidian. This can happen in survival, but you just can't type this in the creative menu, just like we are doing. You need either a flint and steel, or a magma charge, or whatever it was called, fire charge, yeah. So any of these two things and you will do it. So if I do it pretty wrong in the start with the fire charge, don't worry, because I'm pretty bad at that. So if you want to save some obsidian, you can use 10. That's pretty ideal from my side. The reason I'm saying this is because it saves at least a bunch of your obsidian, and also because you can make a bunch of designs now that you think of it, like seriously. So this is how you make the nether portal. So you need 2 blocks here, then you need any random block like this, then you just have 1, 2, 3 going upwards like this. Put a random block there, 1, 2, a random here, 1, 2, 3, and yes, you should end up with something like this, a 2x2 space for your characters to stand in. And also it kind of looks cool, because end portal, look at it, nether portal, Frame. Anyway, let's try this out. First, we tried with the flint and steel, and yes, the nether portal has been made. This looks so good. I think I want this to be my thumbnail, but I don't know how to make it in that cinematic mood thing, you know? Anyway, so this looks very good actually. So, what I'm going to do is game mode. Spectator, what am I doing? I wanted this to be the thumbnail. So, guys, before we enter the nether and the end, first let me take a picture of this. All right, and 3, 2, 1, print the screen. Yep. And as like that, we printed our screen. Or I could take another thumbnail. That is. Anyway, guys, I'm not good at editing videos. So that is why I am making this part really boring for you. But yeah, I'm going back into creative. Don't worry. And now I'm going to enter the nether. As you can see, you will immediately start joining the nether when you are in creative, but when you are in survival, then you take a little bit time, or in hardcore also, you take a little bit time to enter the nether. It just shows a very weird effect. It's like you are entering a portal like in real life. So yeah, but in creative mode, it wants to become easier. So yeah, that's why let's enter the nether again, or another portal again to reach to our homeland. And now I'm going to do starter ups for this. Oh yes, fire charges can burn things, so for fancy style, guys. Guys, I'm too irritated. I don't even want to do it anymore. Anyway, let me just get prepared to kill the ender dragon. And yeah, so guys, yes, Azan is going on right now near my house, and let's continue. We're gonna start the battle. Yes, I set my respawn point and everything. You cannot rest now, the bed is too far away. Sleep already. What if I respawn on the end portal? Okay. 3, 2, oh, I'm entering the end portal to finish this. Yes, I was so close, my brother reminded me. And survival. This is why you should always have a brother, even though they are too irritating. Anyway, enter! Come on, entering the end portal! Okay, we can't die right now. I should have turned on keep inventory, but this is the end battle, guys, and there's no way I'm dying now. Not by the stupid ender dragon. No way. So I'm doing this tactic. Don't look at the endermen. I'm not that scared of them, but they could just come out from anywhere. This is so creepy, man. You know, YouTubers record this end battle, and yeah, it looks so easy, but in real, your heart is beating. Oh god, I'm already eating an enchanted golden apple. I'm going up, hoping, with good hopes of not dying, with the ender dragon throwing his weird stupid end ball things. Phew, not lost a single heart yet. Hey! Next one is not going to be easy. It's chained. Yep, well, as I expected it. Okay, guys, I'm going to do emoji water bucket. No, I don't trust myself. Whew. I need this lag to stop. Lag, forgive me. I haven't done anything to you. So, no, I think I'll fall. Yes. So, this is too laggy, guys. My frame rates. Why are they dropping so much today? Anyway, this is the god way of going down. No one cares for emoji water buckets, guys. This is called god way of going down. Let's go now. Huh. that a tunnel? Huh. I didn't enter the end at all, guys. Trust me, I didn't beat the Ender Dragon. I didn't make him respawn. Trust me, I'll get a lot of XP. That's the only proof you can get. Like, sure. So now, how did the tunnel become there? Okay, where are you, stupid Ender Dragon? I'm gonna defeat you without destroying these crystals. That's it. You know what? I just don't care. I'm going to destroy another stupid darn towers. Oh, that was scary. Hopefully, I didn't anger some Enderman, you know? Get it? They look so creepy. But who cares for the dragon breath? I will not take bottles. I will not take bottles. Phew. Oh no, my saturation. Now I'm not feeling that confident. And the dragon is right here. I'm eating another enchanted golden apple. I am not feeling confident at all. Yeah, and the dragon take that. Oh God, no! God way of going down, guys. Guys, I'm not feeling confident. Yes. That was close. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Don't be scared. Guys, I am not talking. This is the first time I'm battling the Ender Dragon. No. Ender Dra Ender Man. If you really want to be seen, I'm gonna give you a beating, man. Because of your jokes. Okay. Could I have an. I have 62 more God apples. Whereas right now, I would have not been the luckiest person. Gotta destroy that. With my bow. Yes. I am not emoji water bucketing, guys. Heavy breathing, guys. Okay, you depend on that, Ender Dragon. Whatever you highlight, I destroy. For friendship. Ha 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 ha. Oh God. Stop that. Did I destroy it? No. No. I got to go up there, huh? After all, I have to go up there. Seriously? These squeaky sounds of my mouse might irritate you. No! Oh. Emoji walker or water bucket, guys? That was so scary. I never did that again, ever. Guys, I am talented. Okay, yeah, I'm not talented. Guys, don't trust me. Please, don't trust me. I gotta reach still where I was earlier. Phew, that was close. No. Okay. Oh no. Guys, this is so scary. Guys, I am not a talented guy. How am I doing this? I am not Dream, guys. I don't know how did I become Dream. No, Ender Dragon, not again, please. Just let me destroy it. And yes, destroyed it. And yes. Okay, what do you highlight, Ender Dragon? Do you want me to destroy that too? Oh. Okay, looks like I destroyed that one. How many end crystals are left? Ender Dragon, did I destroy all your healer power end crystals? Okay, no, I didn't. So you highlight that, I destroy that. Okay, my friend Ender Dragon. Ha ha ha. Anyway. Oh. No. This is the battle between the most powerful Minecraft human. versus, or not the mind most powerful, but the most powerful human in this world right now versus the most powerful dragon in this world. Let's see this fierce battle winner, guys. I never expected to do emoji water bucket two times, guys. Oh. And, oh god, that scares me so much. I'm healing. I'm healing. No way. No way I'm not. I'm eating god apples here. I'm gappling. Gappling. Okay. You highlight that for me. I'll destroy that for you. Oh. Anyway, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. No giving up. No giving up. We are the powerful people. No giving up. No giving up. No giving up. No buffs. Nothing. Okay, yeah, maybe buffs. Nothing. We are not giving up. Oh. Oh. Okay, maybe that one should give up. We are not giving up. Oh. 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 Ah, destroy. Phew. And done. Stupid. Take this. Oh, wow. You think that will work? Never. What else do you want me to get destroyed? I don't want to do that emoji water bucket. It's too scary. It's too risky, guys. I do not trust the emoji water bucket. I'm just going down by my slow elevator, guys. Done. Yeah, this is a very easy way to go down. No one should do emoji water buckets unless they are in the sky without anything in the air. Okay, Ender Dragon, show me what to do. Your symbol says that you are very weak right now. Oh. Not that weak. An Ender Man can go all the way there. Okay. I am surely so. I feel so underconfident. Okay, I lost 0 hearts by that. Okay, I can't give up. Ugh. I'm in such a haste. No, no, you're not winning. Ender Dragon, Ender Man. I'll free you, my friend. As the game theorists say that we are freeing the end by this, and I will free you, my friend Enderman. Maybe this is a sign that you are sacrificing yourself. Die! Oh. Guys, I don't think we need emoji water buckets now. Anyway. Could I apply protection 4? I didn't even apply feather falling, but that's good. But the rest of them, I'm sure I would have died if I would fall in from that high, but. Oh god. Oh god, now these Endermen really want to die. Ah! I'm already eating an enchanted golden apple. Show me my Ender Dragon friend. Ah, you want to die? Seriously, take this. Ah, guy, good for nothing. Come, yeah, come. Come at me with full strength. Yeah, Enderman, have this. Oh. Oh god, you're so grumpy. Man, I'm so angry with him. Oh god, I don't want to see your ugly face, Ender Dragon. I don't feel that confident of winning, but I do feel a little bit. And I'm gonna win this, I guess. Oh no! The Ender Dragon destroyed that bed! Rip bed! Bed! You were about to sacrifice your life! Take this, Ender Dragon! Oh. Okay, I took damage and emoji water bucketed. It sent you flying in the air, man. That was too much. Is the Ender Dragon healing? No. That means that it's done. Okay, I gave him one shot. Ah, I have infinity on this score. You don't think you can outrun me, right? Oh. And the dragon, you will not win this. Okay, I got to get this set up now. Oh no, I'm risking my life for that stupid darn ender pearl. Or not risking it for it, but yeah. Okay, we got this setup done almost. Oh no. Okay, now I'm eating a gap, enchanted gap. And. Oh God. Oh God, now he's knocking me away. I should have. This is so intense. Why? This video will be so long. I should do something about this. You know what? It's time to hit you, Ender Dragon. I'm gonna hit your butt. Oh. No, you can't just knock me away like that. I'm gonna likes. I am oh so angry with you. Come back. No. Take this. That's it. Your stupid time on moment to shine on this place is not going to remain. It's time for the bed destruction. So odd to think that a bed can kill the Ender Dragon. Hey, bed. You can do it. You are my friend. Yeah, Ender Dragon. I don't even know if I'm giving him damage. Just go away on. Go, Hamad. I'm going with an enchanted golden apple inside this two battle. Oh, rip. Guys, did you see that? Okay, I'm going. And yes, I took it. No, the Ender Dragon has escaped. His heal pool. Oh God. Oh no. Ah! Hey, Ender Dragon. Where's your ugly face? Come. Come show me. Don't be a coward. Man, I'm so terrible at aiming. I just realized. My last bed. My favorite color. I don't know how did it end up being my favorite color, having to sacrifice itself for this. But stupid and ching. I can't even hit him with arrows aim. That's it. End of all, guys. Now I can hit your butt with peace. Oh no! What are you doing? What is this? And we are about to 3D end if we kill this Ender Dragon. No! Gonna kill you, man. This is not a joke. Enderman, don't be angry with me. Be angry with this doofus. Come on, come back here. Come back here. This video will be more than 30 minutes long. Oh my God, my brother's so irritated by looking at this noob player. Yeah, bro. Man, could have not dead yet. All my armor has taken a bit of damage. You can do this, Ultra Strike. Your name is Ultra. Ultra Strike. Anyway, man, Sky. He's a bit too irritating. Guys, I think I've taken more than 1 hour in this video. Guys, I'm so sorry for this. Oh, God. That was no, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. What was I expecting? What was I expecting? No. Oh no, the Endermen are angry with me and the dragon. Yeah. Be angry with him, guys. We gotta fight together. Survive together. Yes, my friend, those Endermen. Look at the army of my friends battling this end dragon. Yeah, you take that. Ugh. I figured as much that you would be anyway. Misled into all of this. This bear is going to kill you. I'm so psyched to kill this Ender Dragon. Come on, Ender Dragon, come to die. I am ready to press this right click and destroy you. Hopefully, this is enough to destroy him, actually. Oh man, this is intense. Guys, no, I'm going to defeat the finally did it. No, no fire, you can't do this to me. Oh no, these gentlemen are angry, but I'm going to steal these levels by, like, as fast as I can, so that I'm escape the end. Oh god, please give me my XP. I'm going to get out as soon as I get all my XP. Thank you! Ah! Finally! Ultra Strike is going to be written in the credits, guys! Minecraft Java Edition. This is so boring. Anyway, let's go. Minecraft Java Edition, you can do this. I see the player you mean. Ultra Strike? Yeah, I know. Yes, take care. It has reached a higher level now. It can read our thoughts. That doesn't matter. Thinks we are part of the game. I like this player. It played well. It did not give up. It is reading our thoughts as though they were words on a screen. That is how it chooses to imagine many things when it is deep in the dream of a game. Words make a wonderful interface. Very flexible and less terrifying than staring at the reality behind the screen. Nah, whatever. I was going so dramatic and then, yeah. So guys, I didn't have enough time to read that, but next episode or next time, I can go to the end, the Nether. Yeah, I never defeated the Ender Dragon, guys. Trust me, I never in any other world. So guys, bye. Hopefully you guys liked and enjoyed this video. Bye!